Well, congratulations. You guys should be thrilled that that group won, because there was a lot of mistakes. Why does somebody who can do a side aerial blindfolded in her sleep miss it?
I was either going to injure someone else or injure myself, because I was too close to Presley. And if I would have done my sighting, I would have kicked her face. And then if I went on the diagonal, I would have kicked the curtain. So I decided not to hurt anyone else.
She thought she ruined the group dance, and she was shook, being called jealous of her teammate. Yeah, she doesn't like that.
Lily, I didn't call you jealous.
Abby did, because you guys kept talking about it, so then Abby thought that I was jealous, and I wasn't. And it got really annoying.
Okay, what does this have to do with the side aerial and the spacing? It should have absolutely nothing, because if you're going to be a pro, you could sit next to somebody and do your makeup that hates your guts, and you still have to go out on that stage and do the job that people are paying for a ticket to see. I don't want crying kids. You are a lucky little girl to be here, and all of you are. So this crap has to stop. If it's going to rattle you that much, something that I said or I did or blah, 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 either A, toughen up, B, let it go in one ear and out the other, or C, you're not cut out for this. Kids, out of the room, right now.
Go on out with Lily.
Go
out the door.
Go on,
out the door.
Okay. We'll get that later.
We'll get you in a sec.
People thrive on somebody else being upset and somebody else having their feelings hurt. You all know that. But the carrying on, and the crying, and the chaos. When I hear all this crap going on, that's when I have to rethink the casting, and I don't know if everybody really belongs on this team. These mothers are such fools. They claim and claim and claim that they are not jealous of Brady. In the meantime, their jealousy is eating everybody in this room alive.
I don't know what you have an issue with me about, and you are on my case. I didn't even speak to you today, and you're all over my case, and you purposely do it when Abby comes in the room. You know what Abby does. She takes it out on your kid. What is the deal? Why are you on my case?
I didn't.
What is the freaking problem, Trisha? Everybody agrees that your kid has an advantage. Why are you putting it on me?
Because
and then my kid. What's the reason?
To put on your kid, Stacey.
You know what's gonna happen.
Okay, I didn't think she would get upset about it.
Why?
You threw her on the bus yesterday, then they all did 50 push-ups. Why wouldn't you think that would happen today?
And why just me? What about her? 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 Everyone's nodding. Everyone's nodding because everyone knows.
But everyone all knows, Stacey. Everybody feels that you are jealous of Brady. You're the one that gives off the vibe.
Maybe you're the jealous of my kid.
Oh, my God.
You try to make me look bad. You get my kid yelled at. It's your fault. Deal with it. You're jealous.
It's freaking ridiculous. So ridiculous.
Well, that's her prerogative. She can do that if she wants.
I don't want to be here anymore. And everyone's yelling at me and telling me that I'm jealous of everyone. And I'm
done. Okay, then let's leave.